Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Skurroset.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Moon? Hi, I might have made too much pasta, and that's Pepper. Don't look at him yet. He's not playing. Plays later. No. All right. All right, we're ready? We're ready? All right. It's like, I can't see anything. Every thought I have is getting projected. All right. The song's called I Would Eat the Moon. I would eat the moon if I could. Reach up and pull it right out of the sky. Make everybody cry. With a gleam in my eye, you would freak if you saw pieces of moon stuck to my teeth. You'd say, why did they do it? Did they stick a fork right into it? How did this raccoon get a hold of the moon? I would swallow the moon down my throat. If I had to, I'd stand on the roof of your house like a goat. Laugh as the flies go out. Ha 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 ha. I would sniff the air while it's full of despair. Stop the oceans and tides. Mess up the world beyond repair. All you could do is stare. You'd say, how did you do it? Did you fly a rocket up to it? How did this raccoon get a hold of the moon? You'd say, why would you do this? And the moon is not even nutritious.
AnthroCon, welcome to the first, hopefully annual, music festival. The idea to make it so instead of having five bands at five different times in three different places, we'll have all the bands in one place at one time. Because, you know, we're swear words. I've remembered, I'm trying to not swear too much today. Skurra doesn't have a choice. His swears can't be filtered. The mic is directly in his mouth.
You can go to five or six events, or you could just go to one.
One? Big event.
Raccoon song.
Yeah.
You might think it's weird. I'm a raccoon. I don't think it's weird at all. Raccoons are the most adaptable animals. You might even see one at the mall. Hopping around your backyard at night, we're taking over Japan.
raccoons, there's too many raccoons. A mountain full of raccoons is called the Fluff Bucket. One raccoon is just called a raccoon. One raccoon is just called a raccoon. One raccoon is just called a raccoon. One day there might be a raccoon president, and then, but what would you say?
Raccoon president.
Nom, 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 nom. And solve all the world's problems in one day. There are no raccoons on the moon, cause they wouldn't shoot a hole through the side. There are no raccoons on the Titanic, cause they knew it would sink and die. Some people think that raccoons can dismantle bombs, and they are right. Some people think that raccoons can dismantle bombs, and they are right.
Some people think that raccoons can dismantle bombs.
Raccoons can dismantle bombs. Ba 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 ba.
Band on the run. Band on the run. I wrote that bass line, so I'm the one who ripped it off. I didn't write that bass line.
Oh! Bob Drake.
Bob Drake. Shout out to Bob Drake for making these, for like producing these songs. For it was a weird combo of Scuro, and then I went to his house and recorded these songs. I felt like a field recorder. I went out to gain the folk songs of the raccoon people. And then Bob Drake took them and took them to like 10 levels above that. And if you haven't heard the recording yet, it's on Spotify. I've made too much pasta.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's for sale. I have like 5 left.
Hit it, lemur.
Lemurs. Lemurs in the walls.
Where do they come from? Oh, the tenderest paws and the longest tails and the sharpest claws. Where do they come from? Oh, what's that sound coming from the house? Bigger than a mouse, smaller than the house. Is it the clown down the street, or the neighbor smoking weed? There's ghosts in the house, or the walls are full of weed. One day, and the day before, I noticed something. Lemurs in the walls. Once you see them, you can never unsee. I noticed something. Lemurs gonna leave. Oh, Mother Sky. Oh, Father Rain. Oh, Uncle Ground. Oh, Auntie Drain. Oh, Cousin Clown, King Julian, oh, trees, 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 Marsupilami, you know what I mean. They're alive, I know they're alive, but so confined, how do they survive? One day, when I was full of alcohol, I noticed something. The walls. Then it occurred to me there were lemurs in the walls. When you call to them, they can never hear your calls. When you call to them, they can never hear your calls. Players gonna play, 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 play. Lemurs gonna lean. Lemurs gonna hate, 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 hate. Lemurs gonna lean.
Woo!
God of Outer Space, do it. Some people believe when you're in space, there is no God, there is no God, but God of Outer Space. Some people believe when you're in space, there is no air, there is no air, because of God of Outer Space. God of Outer Space, they know just how to get around. And in case you haven't noticed, outer space is bigger than the Earth. God of Outer Space must know a lot of things. Some people believe that when you die, your soul is on, and floats to outer space. Some people remain in outer space, and they believe that where they ought to be. God of outer space, they know just how to get around, but aboard that spaceship, there are some things that you should know. God of outer space doesn't fool around.
Clap! Wake up, you clods!
Get to know them one day, I'd like to know, but the God of outer space is very dizzy, and I know that they don't hang around long enough for you to whisper in their godly ear. God of outer space, you know just how to get around. God of outer space, you know just how to get around. God of outer space, you know just how to get around. God of outer space, God of outer space, God of outer space, God of outer space,
You know how many hours I was sitting sweating in the Phoenix garage? So I'm like, what am I trying to join? The punk band I could never join?
That's like a prog rock band.
Yeah, it is.
How do I look? Do I look all right? Tell me if anything falls off.
You look raccoonish.
No,
most things are still attached.
Is this evil boy? Or, evil boys, right?
Yeah.
Okay, evil boys and evil girls. It's about all of you. me. I got like a moist eye. Okay. All right, I need a minute. Big slimy eye. There are some people who just can't take enough, and you won't be sad when they're taken away in cuffs. There are some people who really like it rough, and you won't be sad when they're gone. Evil boys and evil girls.
Evil boys and
evil girls.
Evil boys and
evil girls.
Evil
boys and
evil girls.
I'm not gonna let you out of my sight. After all you've done, and your eyes just don't look right. You can't just walk around this town with your eyebrows sloping down. Evil boys and evil World.
All right.
You might remember this from the sound check.
You might remember this from sound check.
I have a wet hand now.
You have a wet eye and a wet hand?
Yeah. I scratched my eye, and I looked at my hand. All right. When we fight, buildings crumble. When we talk, it comes out wrong. People die. We've got bad attitudes and no regards for anyone. When we fight, buildings crumble, then everyone around us must suffer. Wherever you go, I will find you. There isn't a place you can hide, because the world's not big enough for the both of us. Shot a laser beam into my heart. You melted all the ice caps, and you froze me right here where I stand. In a place on the edge of the earth, you shot a laser beam into my heart. You melted all the ice caps, and you ruined all the beaches of the world. In a place on the edge of the earth, you shot a laser beam into my heart. Melted all the ice caps and you ruined all the beaches of the world. In a place where the sun doesn't shine, you shot a laser beam into my heart. You melted all the ice caps and you ruined all the beaches of the world. Cable, right?
Yeah, it is Cable.
All right, hold on a second.
All right, we got two left. One fast, one slow. Well, the other one's not.
There's a sing-along. You want to do a sing-along?
This is a sing-along one. Can you guys say, maybe we can steal our neighbor's cable?
Maybe
we can steal our neighbor's cable.
Maybe we can steal our neighbor's cable.
You'll be ready for it when
it comes. All right, you got it. Just be louder than the person next to you. All right.
When I think of all the money I've wasted, the hours spent pacing, the time in these walls, when I look at all the bills on the table, it doesn't seem stable as they crash the floor. There's got to be a better way to do it, like fun, fancy, free, like the birds on the wire or the squirrels on TV, the rats in the alleyway. I figured it all out. A raccoon guide on how to live your life. Maybe we can steal our neighbor's cable. Maybe we can steal our neighbor's cable. Maybe we can steal our neighbor's cable.
I wasted on that tiny box? Living room floor, there's got to be better way to do it all. I figured it all out. A raccoon guide on how to live your life. Reflection of your eyes. If we never have to worry, what will we spend our time with? We're happy and we're stable here on no salary. When I look at all the money that I've wasted, the hours spent pacing time in these walls. So take my hand, I know that you're unhappy, but we can be so happy here on no salary. We can be so happy on no salary. On no salary.
Okay, thank you very much for tolerating this kind of strange opening to the show. Things will run much more smoothly from here out. He has got an accordion up, then we're off, and on comes We Are One, which is the band you guys saw when you first walked in checking. See, we checked in reverse order. This is definitely their first show with the full setup. We did play together a bit at FurPoc this last year, but this is their first like full legit set, so that's gonna be exciting. It'll be nice. Thank you. Thank you, Scattered Enthusiasm.
I need this.
I mean, I'm pretty sweaty, and I've just been, like, holding a guitar. That's where your wet eye came from.
Oh, God, the microphone. Dead.
Screw was electrified by his... That's the flash flood is from. It's from Screw's wet eye.
The wet eye. I'm gonna give you a wet eye. A wet eye on your wedding. I don't know, that might be too much. This has curses in it, so get ready. Ferret without any whiskers, right? Well, my bags are packed and I'm ready. Just a stick and a sack and a grin. Well, my journey begins and my feet start to swell, and I swear that I'll never return. And I'll never be back in the saddle again, and I'll never take one for the team. If I could, I would forfeit and make us all lose, and our bodies could poison the stream. I'm an alien without a spaceship on a collision course with the Earth. I'm a ferret without any whiskers, and nobody understands. And it's not gonna end well, it never fucking does, in the story I'm reading out loud. Well, I remember a boy and I remember a girl, and I think they turned into a crowd. Thank you. I'm a believer, but there's nothing to worship. I've got these teeth, but there's nothing to chew. I'd be ready and willing and able and Cain with a lawyer that's ready to sue. I'm a fly that's been stuck through the wall for too long, and my wings, they fell off in the war. All the answers went down, it's the ship, I'm afraid. Yes, the ocean just wanted them more. I'm a glass that's been glued to the table, and there isn't a straw in the world. I'm a ferret without any whiskers, and nobody understands. And it feels like there's wind, but there isn't enough. And it feels like the waters run dry. Well, there once was a time we were sailing along, the water outnumbered the sky. On the sinking ship in the sea, with a tremulous smile or a shit-eating grin, surely nobody understands me.
Thank you very much. We're going to transition real quick, and we'll have We Are One on very, very soon.
Thank you for coming. I can't see you, but you look beautiful.
This day's